stakeholder used in the killing of Mr. Askedon, as well as the shooting of Mr. Lathan and Mr. Villanueva. The murder in the first degree of Mr. Askedon. The sentence will be the term prescribed by law, which is 25 years to life. In addition, there will be the 12022.53D allegation, which is consecutive. That will be an additional 25 years to life. So for count one alone, it would be 50 years to life. The total sentence would be 60 years to life in prison.
Today we close the final chapter on what has been one of the saddest stories in recent LA history. Today Eric Holder was sentenced to 60 years to life in prison for the killing of Nipsey Hussle. The judge handed down the sentence that was requested by the people. He received 25 years to life for the killing, 25 years to life for the use of a firearm, and an additional 10 years for the crimes against Carrie Lathan. Sentencing on all other counts was run concurrent with 60 years. So it's very satisfying from a legal standpoint.